Perfect planning, huh?
Well, you said she'd bring them out.
Yeah. Sorry, the drinks are all gone.
Bring them out to show them to us.
Here comes the other one.
The other one.
Wow. Well, she's raising two at a time.
Yeah. The two last time. Two this time. She started with three in this litter. There was a little girl as well. She's got the two boys left. The last litter was two girls that she raised, so that's all good.
Are they still suckling? I'm sure they're still suckling.
Yeah, they are. They're eating meat as well, but they'll still suckle at this time. Langisa, look, Tim Antoine's Mario Pickett going back to Old Safari. Temba joining me. Thinking about it. Having a rest now. Here comes the cubs.
Omega, listen on the mother that is alarming. Can you hear it? Is someone around on top of the clearing?
There's the next one. And there's a little static in the block here now.
Omega, do you copy? Yeah, Temba, I tried to leave. I'm stopped and I tried to look around. I can't see anything.
He's cut.
We can hear you, Omega. You're next to us. I can hear you talking on your car, you're not far. We are static in the block here now. But if you just come into the block in a westerly direction, you'll get our lights. Just stand there, she's moving again, you'll hear her start up.